get out of the way.
He felt the heat of New York City and the wrath of Jesse Ventura.
He's afraid of me.
Now, can New York head coach Rusty Tillman survive the inferno of San Fran's hellhole?
Welcome to the hellhole, baby.
It's the XFL's most hostile place to play, intimidating opponents and igniting the first-place San Francisco Demons to burn up the scoreboard. The New York Hitmen, the San Francisco Demons, the XFL, this Sunday at 4 p.m.